I'm thinking.
Well, or rather, how rich do you have to be to eat crystals?
You used to put chestnuts on the mattress. Now, crystals.
I never heard that about chestnuts.
I envy you. How did things get so bad that people are back to believing in superstition and witchcraft?